Jutley.
No, Connor, it'll be fine. It's just one rogue reporter. Zoe, keys!
Looks like where someone died in a car crash.
Look, Oliver, I'm sorry.
No, don't be sorry. Go down on your knees and thank me. You wanted something big to divert from the royal hacking. Well, Crime Watch presenters Chrissy Walters and Dan Goss. Friday night, we pinged them at the same flat. Saturday morning, a mysterious accident broke the blind in the bedroom. Saturday night, they obliged us. I've got all 100 photos of them on the job, and they're both married.
Yes, Oliver, to each other.
What?
You photographed a married couple having sex.
But they got different surnames.
How very unfair of them.
Come on, there must be some way we can use them. The photos are great.
Celebrity has sex with wife scandal. Oh, actually, that is unusual.
You're fucking enjoying this, aren't you?
No, Oliver, I... Oh, I am, actually.
Come on, Miss Lloyd.
Zoe, fucking look at me again and I'll destroy your career, your health and your sanity.
Sorry. I know, I know. Don't cry.